Good evening, my peoples. Good evening, my peoples. Muck to the bit is a hang. What's going on, everyone? It's your girl in Holla One coming to you live. So tell me, how's everyone doing? How's everyone doing? This is my muck to the, my muck to the, my muck to the bit is fine. Hey everyone. Well, tonight is New Year's Eve. Let me say my grace. I had the rest of my seafood for you from last night. I had to finish it. Let me say my grace. Father in heaven, thank you for the food which I'm about to receive, nourishment to my body, for Christ's sake, amen. And after these messages, I'll be right back. Last night, I had two potatoes left. I had one corn on the cob. I had one egg. I had a few shrimps. And a Dungeness cluster. So today, when I went to Fresh Grocer, I seen that they had these old baby king crab legs. And so I decided that I was going to add that to it. So I got King Crab legs, still aiming to get my colossal. I got some jumbo shrimp, and I just added it to it. I only got like a half a pound of jumbo shrimp, not half, a quarter pound, I'm sorry. But, so I'm praying that everyone have a blessed New Year's Eve. Was I really that hungry? Oh, and Sunkist came out. I had to really be that hungry because I did not take. They came out with, they knew the sugar-free Kool-Aid packet. I tried that. I had got the orange. I got the grape. They didn't have the no more strawberry. Yo, this is good. It tastes like the Sunkist orange soda. Wow. Think what I'm gonna do. My 4-8. So how heated my food up was in a pot. I didn't want to what I didn't want to do. I didn't want to put it in the microwave. So I put it in the pot with my butter sauce. And I left it. Look, y'all. Look, look, look. So it's really nothing. I should have got more. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I will listen to them. And again, y'all, look, I'm eating it all to myself. I deserve it because I'm still celebrating my 500 plus. And darn it, shout out to everyone that got monetized. I'm so happy for y'all. And I'm just asking that, when the checks start rolling in, please don't forget about our, the little YouTubers. No, but I am happy for everyone that made to 1,000 subscribers. Hey, I should have pulled you more in. Trying to think. Maybe I'll do it on my next video. Because I was on a live today. And it was somebody that was 39. There's at 969, 31. Subscribers away from 1,000. And I said I was going to remember that so I can ask all my friends, all my family to go and support them. But not only support them, but support them, like their video. Up to their channel. And while I'm talking, I'm asking everyone to like, comment, share my videos, sub to my channel if you already have it. And that's include oh I still got this on my hand. And that's including the 50-something% that just watched me. I love you, but I really asked if you could go on and sub to the sister. Really appreciate that. I taste the corn in here. I wasn't able to finish it last night, but guess what? Tonight? This pad is done. Be waiting for the weekend. Crabs are so good, y'all. And most of y'all already know because you eat it. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I got crabs in my tummy. I'd be tripping. One more time. I'm still trying to decide about the my giveaway. My giveaway for reaching 500. I should put two orders over here. So this is really good. Without the acid. Have been receiving something in the mail today, yesterday or today, and I never got it. So now I guess I gotta wait until Thursday. farm. I don't think they deliver on the holidays, on New Year's Day. Was about to say this should have been the dip and crack challenge. I ain't eat all day anymore. This how it was yesterday, wasn't it? I wish nothing but the best for all the YouTubers out here. Nothing but the best. And I mean, no. The least likely die. The least likely die. The least likely die. But for no unknown, the least see die. I should have been singing that a week ago, huh? I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I hope it wasn't on marks on no black marks. Shout out to my sister-in-law, Sharon. I just got off the phone with her so I can do this little mini video. And she just sent me. I mean, through Messenger. I was thinking to get more seafood, y'all. I was. I was like, no. I just wait. And I hope I don't end up in the hospital on New Year's Day. Ouch. Oh, imagine if these baby king crabs. It's sticking me and everything. Imagine what's going to happen when I get the what's the other one of those Palazzo. Telling Hey y'all, so I'm back. My phone rang and it knocked us out, but I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. Oh, I thought you had gloves on. I can't even remember what we was talking about. What we were discussing. But yeah. I figure everyone have a good, a nice bring the New Year's in right, New Year in right. Damn. I was supposed to have a Oh, it just sprayed me. I was trying, and I did, yeah.
Yesterday, I had on a t-shirt. This is not the same t-shirt from yesterday. Made me remember to say it because it just sprayed me, but all over. You feel me? I'm gonna finish eating this. And you know what? I know everybody and their mammy is going live tonight. But guess what? I think I am too. Yep, I think I am too. I'm going now. Now, what I'm going to do is going to peel a, what you call them, a shrimp. Peel a shrimp. Cut another little piece of potato. That was too little, but okay. What's it? And do a volcano from Tasha and Stephanie channel. I know. If this get to them, and Tasha was to see it, she'll laugh me out of house and home. Because all of us was a piece of potato, a piece of Dungeness crab, and I think a piece of king crab. They just came across my mind. Kabir and Bianca. Keep them in prayer. Well, they just had definitely, I don't know. That is so good, y'all. And we are coming to an end. My feelings are certain. Because we are coming to an end. Dang. Okay, but I had prayers 2 days in a row. Excuse me. Just look at that. Picture if it was a colossal. Just picture. Oh, you know what? I said I was going to eat this next. Right there, my turn. Right there, my own. I'm glad that piece did fall. It had a little, one of those black spots. Those old babies, right? These things are so tiny. And they call these large. Whatever. You know what? Shout out. To my partner in crime day. I'm doing all these shout outs and I be forgetting about my partner in crime. So, shout out to you, D. I hope you feel better. I hope you feel better, Dave. Nine times out of ten, I already knew you at work. These things are so tiny. And they're supposed to be large. Really? Yeah. That's a large. There was a time I really didn't care about shrimp. Only shrimp I like was fried shrimp. But really? You've seen Trump in one. Been a bomb. I don't know if my body is lacking something. It would have been cool if it would have all came wrong. You feel me? Come on. Come on, baby boy. This a boy. You know, I wanna know how they can tell. What type of crab is it? I know about the blue claw. But like the bigger crabs, the snow crabs, and king crabs. I think. Okay. I ain't gonna choke myself now. There we go. Excuse me, y'all. I'm sorry. There we go. Now we cooking with gas. Oh man, I did all that and it broke up. You know, how I found out about Dungeness Craft, who introduced me to my oldest sister. That's so good. Didn't I prophesy that? I tell me this food by myself. I said that last night. But it wasn't last night, but I finished it tonight. I can say that I really enjoyed New Year's Eve, the end of the year. Because I had seafood. Now, I don't know if I'm beginning to like shy away from it for a minute. I don't know, but I do know because I did say earlier that. I did say earlier that I might get more this weekend, but who knows? See how I messed my shirt up? But this is nothing compared to yesterday's t-shirt. Yeah, that was good, y'all. So, once again, I'm asking everyone to like. Asking everyone to like, comment, share this video, sub to my channel. And if I don't see you later on, I'm going to say it was a pleasure and an honor of meeting you this year. It was a good year. And I appreciate everyone that's been connecting with me on my channel. Let this year end off right. If you have aught or, you know, a problem or situation with somebody, look, it's time to forgive. Forgive them. You don't have to be all up underneath of them because forgiveness helps you out. But yeah, enjoy yourselves tonight. Try to stay away from anything negative. Let it be all positive. And to until the next time, peace. Be blessed. I'm gone. Mwah. Love you guys. Have a safe, blessed New Year's Eve, and bring in the new year. And right. Some people won't even see 12 o'clock tonight. And so that's it. Bye-bye. Love you guys.